Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between teaching and training. So let's start. So if you talk about the teaching, the meaning of it, then it is an academic activity, or we can say the educational activity, in which a teacher imparts knowledge and concepts to students on a given topic to prepare him or her for future challenges. So it's like preparing students for their futures by providing or imparting knowledge and concepts regarding different subjects. That is your teaching. But in case of training, what it is a learning process wherein a person is given instruction and guidelines by a professional or expert concerning a specific skill related to job for improving learner's performance. So it's like preparing a person for performing better in certain job. Okay, so it's like preparing a person with certain skills. Okay, next is, if you talk about your teaching, it is a kind of a theoretical approach, okay, where we try to give knowledge to students. But if we talk about your training, it is a kind of a practical approach where we try to provide skills to a person for performance in job. Next is, if we talk about your teaching, the provision of new knowledge to students is there. But if you talk about the training, it is the application of existing knowledge of the learner only, but in a specific manner so that the learner can perform better in job. Next is, if you talk about a teaching, it emphasizes on education, knowledge and wisdom, but it emphasizes on skills and abilities. Next is, if you talk about the teaching, it is the breadth of knowledge in different spheres. So knowledge regarding different spheres is provided to the students. But in case of training, it is in-depth knowledge in a particular sphere that is related to that job in which the particular individual is in. Next is, if we talk about the teaching, it is conducted in a classroom environment, whereas if we talk about the training, it is conducted either in work environment or a classroom environment. So this was all about the difference between teaching and training. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.